It is one of the few countries in the world which gives the right for the citizen of India to preach, propagate its religion and practice. I am proud of my country.
As far as India is concerned, most of us Muslims, we love the country, we respect the country. If required for the truth, we are ready to die for the country.
I am an Indian and I am a practicing Muslim. I am proud of my country India and I am proud to be a Muslim. So no problem in Islam if you are an Indian and practicing Islam.
The Dutch Islam teaches to give priority to the religion, that is dharma or mazhab, before the country or motherland, that is Matribhumi or Qom. Thanks a lot.
Which is more important? Which is more important, following the rules of the country or following the mazhab, the deen? It is like you asking me, who do I belong to first? Do I belong to my father or my mother first? Brother, I am an Indian. I know there's not a single law in the Indian constitution which prevents any Muslim in India to follow Islam. In fact, India is one of the few countries which is mentioned in the constitution that it is the right, it's the birthright of every citizen of India to preach, practice his religion. That's what I'm doing. There is not a single law in India which prevents me from doing something which is farz or compels me for doing something which is haram. There is no law. There is not a single law in the Indian constitution which prevents me from becoming a good Muslim. Therefore, as far as I am concerned, I am a very practicing Muslim, alhamdulillah, and also practicing Indian. And it's by definition, by geographical definition, an Indian geographically is called Hindu. So if Hindu means a geographical definition, I am a Hindu living in India and I'm a practicing Muslim.